We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. New York Red Bulls here under the gaze of Alan Smith.
Scrapping and fighting to maintain the position, going for the playoffs, but they would have expected to be in a more comfortable position, Martin, than they are at the moment. Definitely be hoping for better things to come, second half of the season.
Anticipating something special from him here today.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
This is the lineup for the home side. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape, it's the one that the manager prefers.
This is the away team lineup. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Austin Bailiff is our referee for this match. Well, we're underway here. He's coming forward with some danger. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Felipe. To Davis. The shot's up! And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. That's dealt with the problem. He's got his shot off now. Great work from the goalkeeper. Ring. Could be dangerous. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper. He's blocked the shot well. Felipe. Right, Phillips. A return ball. Allen. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Got to be. Very good stop here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. To Davis. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Good challenge here. Pirlo, playing it. Ring. Good forward play from them. Put them in front. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. This is an exercise in patience as they... Shot on! That'll be a corner. Good distance to the clearance then. There goes the cross. Well, they've got to keep the cross.
And shoots!
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Lock.
We could be in. And here's the shot.
Oh, it's awesome. This attacking strength that they've got, they lead again, and they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football, but they have found the answer. They've got the formula.
And has he hit a harder shot than that today? And to find the bottom right, that's brilliant.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Long. Allen. Attacking now. Great interception. Tackle here. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. I don't believe what I'm seeing here. What's come over the goalkeeper? But he's backing his ability with the ball. Right, Phillips. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Dangerous here, David Villa.
The shot's on!
Oh, that's a good save, he got a touch to that. Corner. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Doing well to keep the ball. Defender to it first.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Felipe. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Shots on here. In with a chance. And yes, a goal. And they're level.
The defender nor goalkeeper a prayer when it finishes bottom right.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Ring. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Came in with a challenge. Felipe. He's coming forward with some danger. And the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. And he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Here's Davis. Felipe made the challenge well. Maximiliano Morales. First touch was poor. Well, they're in a good position here. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Now the shot! Pirlo. Confident and quality on the ball. That's a sea of situation, and on he goes.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And falling. Oh, it's awesome. This attacking strength that they've got. They lead again, and they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football. But they have found the answer. They've got the formula.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
And we restart the game 2-1. Sal Zizo. Challenges for the ball. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Maximiliano Morales. Attacking now. And shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. It's a corner. And the possibility of an equalising goal. Into the attacking third. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Sal Zizo. Felipe. Here's a... Oh, he's going to shoot from here. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Well, he went for long range, but these footballs do fly and it's flown over the bar.
Well, a bit ambitious there, to say the least, and his teammates giving him some stick for trying to shoot from that distance.
Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, 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 right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
It's looking good, this move.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Shot on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. Chooses to punch you, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Morales! It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Long. Here's Davis. Allen. And they're passing so well out there.
Right, Phillips.
And they blocked it then. Andrea Pirlo.
Felipe.
Was good progress with this attack. To Harrison. It's a neat pass. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
He's had a go here.
Struck the post here.
Well, that'll be a throw. Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger, and it looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his fullback for large parts of this match, and top performance.
Right, Phillips.
Tries the through pass.
The shot's up!
He's blocked the shot well.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
And he's met it with his head.
And it's back for a corner again. Have a look at that, the corner count.
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner.
We've reached the app. He's awarded the free kick. On the attack here.
Got in the way.
Probing away.
Trying to put the equaliser here.
Possession changes feet. To Allen, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
And now the shot. And here's the shot.
Shot blocked here.
Well, that is another corner.
Top and the crossbar in the way. It's a chance missed, really. Maximiliano Morales in quickly, and the referee stopped the game for the free kick. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Well, I think that crossbar's still shaking after the ferocity of that shot from miles out.
Felipe. Well, they're in a good position here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Maximiliano Morales, David Villa. And in he goes with the tackle. 20 minutes now remaining. Ring. Villa. Attacking now. The referee has awarded this free kick.
Well, he was a red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
Here's a chance to attack. Cross coming in now. To Davis. Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change. Maximiliano Morales. It's looking good, this move.
And shoots!
Oh, great work by the keeper.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. It's gone for a corner. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Thank you.
saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner again. And it's a header, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And Andrea Pirlo.
Trying to thread it through here.
They've coped with it well defensively. It's gone out for a throw.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Nicely played through ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today.
Good forward play from them.
The equaliser here. It is a wonderful moment in the context of this special fixture.
Now look what it means to him, and look at the supporters, what it means to them.
Very good effort this from this team to get level late on.
Well, they might be believing they could go on and win this now. They've got the momentum.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
We're going to have a double switch now.
So it's 2-2 now. Pirlo. Pirlo playing it,
attacking well here. Shelton.
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed the chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Minutes still to go, Alan, added time.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
Shelton.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Alan. Well, time for one last attack now. They're looking for a late winner. Can they get it?
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly
to put them in front. Up for grabs here. Strong challenge. He's got his shot off now.
That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here.
looking to get forward a bit. Close. He can do better than that, but close.
Yeah, he got his angles pretty well, but just drifting past.
High and quite handsome, really. It was a good strike.
Yeah, he's got some dip on it, but it just didn't come soon enough.
Ticking away, there is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.